a management corporation is formed by the operation of the Land Title Strata Act, which in short we call it LTSA. The people employed by the so-called the management corporation, be it directly or through a managing agent who will then in turn employ staff, be it manager, technician, property officer and so on and so forth, the profession where these people are involved in is called strata management. Most people think that managing agent job or strata management job can be done by anyone. It's not just about janitorial services, just about cleaning, security and landscape, which in my view, this is just the basic about strata management. There are conflicts management involved where how residents or how different occupants of the building that may get into conflicts, how a managing agent should get themselves to help to mediate. And to able to do such a thing, the manager need to have certain degree of knowledge and skill. At the moment, there is no need for managing agents nor strata manager to be licensed. There should be a statutory licensing scheme to allow for compulsory accreditation or licensing to a certain extent, requiring those people who want to come into this profession to be licensed or certified and properly qualified and trained people should be called upon to manage $1 million or even $1 billion of asset. We must be willing to come forward to uphold the image of managing agent and strata managers and to improve on the image of the profession. Only in doing so, a certain standard can be set and the services of managing agent can then be improved further.